trying to solve it, cause meeting after meeting and I'm still a cookie whore. You can hide them, I'ma find them on the counter in the closet, and I'll say I ain't do it with my face covered in chocolate. My girl be setting booby traps to catch me eating Scooby snacks. I left crumbs in the bed once, but I told her I was through with that. She still don't be believing me, and I guess that I'm cool with that. But I got a sweet tooth that'll never come loose, and the truth of the matter is
I don't like those. They like me. They look so good and they say
Italianos, and I never turn down some Oreos. If you got butter, vegan, Puerto Rican, or them oatmeal raisin Asians, hazelnut Brazilians, macadamia Caucasians, double stuff a thin mint, it don't matter, you getting it, cause I got a sweet tooth that'll never come loose, and the fact of the matter is
I don't like those.
I drop my chest.